Tonight in Albemarle, police are looking for a murder suspect accused in the city's first homicide since September of last year. Albemarle Police were called to a welfare check on Elizabeth Avenue around 1 earlier this morning. Officers found Duane Perry dead from gunshot wounds. Police are now looking for this man, Otis Burns. He has active murder and gun possession warrants. If you see Otis Burns, do not approach him and call 911 immediately.